The USA Home Entertainment has fallen into the Starfelt menu.